So they flip them up.
Jack 10 suited, Jack 10 spades, ace 9 clubs.
Well, a bold old in there by Brian. He got looked up by Carter Swidler, who must win this pot to stay alive. Let's see if he can do it.
And the flop is a 7-4 deuce with the ace high out in front. Carter looking good.
So far, so good for Carter. Just looking to dodge a jack or a 10 here where he can double up.
Going to the fourth street, and it's a jack. Oh, no.
But it is a jack of clubs, Vince, meaning that Carter has a flush draw. So any club, any ace is what Carter needs to stay alive. There you see Carter's girlfriend, Zoe, in agony.
Three of clubs coming at you.
The local has to pick this one off, otherwise he's out of here. Jack of diamond appears.
Tough luck there for the man from Montreal. Yeah. Got his money in with the best hand. It didn't hold up. Carter Swidler out tonight in fifth place.